for latest Bollywood gossips, subscribe to our channel. To get our videos, first hit the bell icon and get notified for every video.
Salman Khan's spy thriller Tiger Zinda Hai was a rocking success, especially the swaggy song Swag Se Karenge Sabka Swagat, which was believed to be the costliest song of Bollywood. And half a year later too, its popularity has not lessened. In fact, it has now pushed out Ranveer Singh and Vani Kapoor's song Nashe Se Chad Gayi Hai to the second slot. Yes, this song from Befikre was close to 423 million views and held the record for the most viewed Hindi song on YouTube. But then, in its swaggy style, Salman and Katrina's swag song crossed 425 million views and has achieved a new milestone. This news was shared by Yash Raj Films' official Twitter handle, which shared a poster of the song with the caption, "A powerhouse of swag. Swag Se Swagat is number one Hindi song on YouTube." Now, isn't this great news? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.